First, let us move on to this OE app element and set up this OE side nav element. You can see that I have set up this OE side nav element here. In order to do that, we require this app drawer element, and that should be put in a proper layout. So this is the information that I have added here. And you could see that the group name is examples, which is exactly the same value that we have referred in our navigation record. And the title for this would be quick links. So this is how you set up the OE side nav as part of this OE app element. So let us save this. So let us refresh this home page. So as a result of that setting up of this OE app element, you could see that this quick links menu is established here, and you could also see that there is a navigation link here called profile. So just to verify that, we can go to this navigation links and then let us do a get. You could see that there is a navigation link which is meant for this profile. That's why this is appearing here. Now what we need to do is we need to be setting up the navigation link for our own accounts form. So let's do that next.